Police are squabbling with protesters. Oh, there we go. And they just breached the Capitol again.